come, oh come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile until the Son of God. Emmanuel shall come to